Balbriggan Autumn Jazz Festival. How do you feel about it?
I loved it. It was great coming up here today, and I love the little room there. It's really intimate, and people seem to enjoy it. So it's a lovely idea. Jazz festivals, of course, are always a great idea, and it was just lovely to come back the second year, and there's still the same people there, and it seems to be gathering momentum. So yeah, it's great. All of these things are incredibly valuable to any community because, art is essential to life, and if you can amalgamate all the different formats, it's wonderful, you know, and like-minded people get together, and it's wonderful for the community, and it's good for the soul, and it's good for everybody, so, it's where everybody wins, you know.
Being here and we love being asked to come down here to play. So it's a pleasure for us to be here. Thanks very much. It's great to see a lot more bands in this year to really raise the bar from last year. We've got a big band in, a lot of national musicians from Ireland coming to Balbriggan today, so it's great to see them.
A bit of a refreshing, and though it's an old genre of music, it's a refreshing theme again for a certain category of people, you know.
Tuas mãos no pescoço.